We're here to watch Maya Angelou speak.
I think she's brilliant. I think when I look at her, I think just freedom. I think pioneer. I think she's lovely. She's just a lovely woman. And you don't get chances every day to meet your heroes. And when you do, you definitely can't pass them up. This is my third time meeting her. Well, hearing her. And if I'm afforded 10 times, I'm still going to keep coming. Because she's just that awesome. Every time she talks, she always has a message. And I don't even think it's intentional, but it happens. And I'm just here to soak it all in.
And why did you decide to come tonight?
Because I never saw her. And like, the last time I saw her was like on a movie. But I never really knew about her. And I know her famous movie, I Know Why the Cage Bird Sings. And like, that's the first time I ever knew about her, because my teacher told me that she like has something to do with like that's best on her school, whatever. And it was really interesting, so I really wanted to get to like
her poetry and her words and stuff. They're very inspirational, especially to women. So I really like that.
I grew up in a village very near to right down the road.
We are now at the bookstore looking for poetry books.
What did you do today? What did you like about today?
Well, today when we went to Barnes & Noble, at first I didn't like it because, I mean, she only talks for a little while, but as I started thinking about it, I started seeing why she only had a little bit of time to talk. And the part that I liked about it was that I got to be there with my friends and family.